one aged bread in a chest. That's maybe not the appropriate use of a chest. Oh! Oh, found a really scary place. I don't think you should go anywhere with your speed. Just take a look inside here. Yeah, that seems like a death sentence, honestly. What? Nope. Oh, I don't have glasses. Thank you. Nice. I have some. Where are you? Oh, there's a cheese right behind you on the ground. Oh yeah. Well, I'll give you a good cheese instead. That's the bad cheese. This is the good cheese. And I'll give you some bread as well to be safe. And I think I'm okay to leave. I'm sorry, Xro. I follow another. Well, fuck you then. Alright. Oh my god! Keep getting hit by everything. Can you give me a sec to appraise some stuff here? Because I found what looks like a really good chest place. A chest piece. Why do I say chest place? I don't understand. Please don't be cursed. Oh, it's plus 4 armor. Check how cool I'm about to look. And I have a plus 7 attack axe. Do you want that? Excellent. Good one. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, what is this? Oh my god, it exposed into poison. That's very uncool. So uncool. And the shop. Seems like it's a hat shop. Oh no, it's an armor shop. It buys armor. So if you have any armor to sell. I'm chasing some Cthulhu looking motherfucker. I think it's just an insectoid in a fancy cape. Oh, I lost it. Nice. Ooh, that polearm looks hot. Ooh, your human scared me. You're human. Oh, that idiot. Okay. Oh man, that halberd is cursed. That's a bummer. I think the biggest danger now is overconfidence. I ran through a dark corridor without looking for traps, and I feel like that might have been a mistake. Oh, watch out. Let me try something here. Can you move your man? Well, that didn't work. That did nothing. Can you send your man? Well, I don't have high enough leadership. See. Let me see if I can get on the other side of that. Oh, we need some rocks here or something. Oh, I saved your life so hard. No, I mean, because this gate was closed and I put something on the pressure plate to open it up for you. But this is a dang maze. Wait, I shouldn't put this down here. Okay. This one is closed or locked. Ring and gems. Nothing that interesting. At this point, honestly, I'm okay to just like rush through levels. I feel like we're good. Oh shoot. Oh no. Wait, I'm trying to move him aside on the platform. Oh, he's not doing it. Okay, I'm gonna try the pickaxe. Okay, phew. Yeah, I'm gonna just go for the exit. I'm at the exit. Hmm. Ah, something happened somewhere. Is this a shop? Yeah. Oh, I just realized my human has a magic sword that makes everything burn. Oh, that sucks because I just used all my magical staffs to hold down pressure plates. Coming. Oh wait, we just ran past each other. Where is he? Oh, it was my dude, okay. Exit is here. Yeah, let's go. Oh, don't go there. Wait, what the? I think someone died here. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh no, my human. No, yeah, different, new one. Oh boy. I hate everything about this place. Especially King Arthur. I am so lost. I'm the most lost man on this planet. Oh, do you think I can improve my swimming in lava? I mean, with 100 swimming, you should be able to swim in lava, I think. Oh wait, he's actually called King Arthur. I thought you were making a joke. Because he's very regal and everything. That sure is something. Oh wait, we already found the exit and dismissed it. Let's lava this place, huh? No? Oh God. This bug just went into the shop and tried to attack the shopkeep. Okay, the shopkeep has a bunch of magic stuff and books. Like scrolls and books. I, you bastard. Ugh, not to alarm you, but something definitely happened somewhere. Oh jeez, I think this was triggered. Okay, probably not the wisest way to check it, but or to confirm it, but you know. Oh my god, my pickaxe is damaged, but not true. Oh, I can give commands now. Okay, let's go. What the hell do we do with obsidian and stuff like that? Oh, then take these empty glasses as well, I guess. Empty bottles, I should say. Ooh, bubbly yellow potion of levitation. Okay. Whew, how long have we been? Oh my god, we've been doing this for 3 hours now. I think we're winning. Oh no! Oh jeez.